Screenshot this. It tastes just like a Vietnamese iced coffee.